St James's Church in Piccadilly has marked the 250th anniversary of the baptism of a key figure in black British history. Ottobah Cugoano was a slavery abolitionist who was freed a year before being baptised in the church in 1773. Now, St James's Church has dedicated a plaque to the activist, while a Trinidad-based artist, Shay Lovelace, has created a new piece of artwork to commemorate his life, which will be displayed in the entrance of the church from September.